Hey guys, what it do, what it be, what it is. It's your girl Serena back with another video, and today I will be cleaning my room. Today is a productive day. Today is a reset. Today is a get your life together video because honestly, I don't know how my room got like this again, but it did. So we're going to clean it up. Without further ado, let's get into this video.
Narco. Got dope like Pablo. Cut dope like Pablo. Cut dope. Chop trees with the Draco. On and off got Diego. Say Ash de la Wego. We'll be in rapping Kilo. Snub nose with potato.
Take out. No monkey in the jungle, blind hot like a sauna. Bouncing off and I'm trying to weep an anaconda. Jumping in the water, trying to sleep across the water. Got six cars out, got me beat by a piranha. Out. Bag of money, knew I gotta have it. Savage, but I'm still a gentleman in Cali. Static, nigga turn.
We're gonna clean it. It's gonna get clean. We're putting it out into the universe. It will be cleaned. It might not be cleaned today, but it's gonna get clean this weekend. So, yeah. If you guys wanna see me clean this room, please continue watching.
This should feel like a circus. Running around, chasing you down. I'm hoping that it's worth it. Cause holding you up is breaking me down. If you want it full time, want that day to day. I got that tiger eye, jumping through the flame. Make you feel alive, keep you entertained. Ain't no bullseye, let's get straight to the truth. You
disorder, and symptoms of bipolar disorder is like bursts of energy. So I have a burst of energy where I want to clean, and it happens a lot.
Editing me here, and I just want to tell y'all that is so true. Literally, I started cleaning this morning out of nowhere. I was just like, I don't like the way my room looks. Room tour coming, by the way, but, I don't like the way my room looks. I want to clean it up. Y'all will see that in this video too, so.
So, right now, well, no, it happens after, like, a depressive state. So, I have been dealing with depression, but it hasn't been as bad because I'm on medication. And yeah, so right now I have a lot to clean up. It's not as bad as it was before, like in the first clip how I showed you guys, but it is bad, so I want to fix that. I use this app called Structure to help. This is not sponsored, by the way. I wish it was, but I really just use this app to help me get organized with all the things that I want to do. So first it says wake up. I wake up around 5:30 every single morning because I have to take out Nala. Then I said clean your room from 6:30, so it's currently 6:25. And then I have to do my laundry and work on my article and do my art homework. Art homework is not that hard, but like, I don't know. Yeah. So, without further ado, let's get back into this before I crash.
crush on your mess.